We're working on a science fiction web TV series that deals with climate change and young people's movements around the world to take over power and kind of fix the different problems that adults have created. And I'm also working on a film which is about what turns a believer into a fanatic, but more importantly, what turns a fanatic into a believer.
I mean, just on the subject of the web series, can you tell us a little bit more about that and why that was important to you?
The web series is called Overtime, and it's very important because I think we have a lot of information about climate change, but we haven't connected emotionally with what climate change will mean, especially for younger people who are going to be here. And I think when the newscasts go to the different locations where some climate event is happening, they always interview old people. They never interview the young people who are the ones who are like more nervous with what's happening. So I think it's a very important angle to bring into the TV and into media and the web. It's like, what are the young people saying and thinking about what's going to be their world like when they in a couple of years?
And on the subject of the film, fanaticism is obviously a very sensitive subject in countries all around the world. What are you specifically interested to explore about that with that project?
Yeah, I am a little bit worried on how politicians, again, are using religions to advance their political agendas. And you see it all over the world, in the Western world and in the Middle East, etc., etc. And I think they're taking advantage of a lot of believers and turning them into fanatics by scaring people. So the movie explores that. It's like one guy who turned into a fanatic, does something horrible, his son dies in the process, and he is trying kind of to figure out what to do. And then he meets another guy who is a believer, but then that he realizes that what the guy did harm this guy a lot. So it's like this believer suddenly is about to become a fanatic and kill the other guy, but the other guy has to be helped. So it's kind of that tension which happens, and when we move from being believers into being fanatics. Yeah.